Obviously, it's getting hotter and drier, and we're in longer and more frequent droughts.
Al Staley manages 15 farms, hundreds of acres of crops.
I've got lemons straight in front of us, mandarins towards the back of the canyon, and the grapefruit block is up front.
His biggest cost and biggest concern is water.
We have to use as little water as possible and still produce a healthy crop.
Over the summer, he installed a solution.
This is the sensor here.
These sensors measure tree growth. Others in the field measure soil moisture. All of it feeds into an app that tells Staley exactly where, when, and how much water to use.
If there was any blocks in stress, they would be red or yellow or orange.
That allows him to skip watering days. The change has been immediate and impressive.
And when you add that up over the course of the year, it's thousands and thousands of dollars and thousands and hundreds of thousands of gallons of water.
It's one innovation that farmers in San Diego are using to maximize yield in the face of climate change.